This is Adobe After Effects. Many consider it the industry standard for motion graphics. What if, without any code, we could bring After Effects to the web? What if we could do this visually, based not only on when someone loads up a web page or clicks, but what about an animation that could progress as someone scrolls? Or what if, using that same technology, we could render an image sequence in Cinema 4D or Blender and control that sequence based on the position of our mouse? This is what's possible with After Effects in Webflow. It's built on Airbnb's Lottie, and it works like this. Step 1, create an animation in After Effects. Step 2, export it using an extension called bodymovin.
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 Step 3, Webflow. Just add your animation, drag it in. If you preview it now, it animates exactly as it does in After Effects. But here's the biggest part. Step 4. These triggers we're listing on the screen, you can use any of them to control the animation. We're going to teach how to animate each of these triggers, because we're going to show you how you can use both After Effects and Webflow to their full potential, together.